The second Ontonagon man injured in an accident at a Tomahawk, Wisconsin packaging plant has died. 29-year-old Dustin Dean Hale died over the weekend at Regents Hospital in St. Paul, Minnesota. Hale and 47-year-old Dennis Gougen suffered severe burns when fly ash ignited at the Packaging Corporation of America plant earlier this month. Gougen died shortly after the accident. The men were contractors at the mill. They were working for Inland Systems, an industrial cleaning company from Ontonagon.